Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete favorites on Waze application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. You can add locations to your favorite list on Waze, and you can also delete it if you wish. Simply open up your Waze application from your app drawer and make sure that you're logged in. Go and tap on the My Waze icon at the bottom left, and from the expanded menu, tap on Saved Places. You'll be able to see the list of saved places that you've added as your favorites. Simply tap on the three dots right next to the place and tap on Remove option from the list. Tap on Yes when it asks you if you're sure you'd like to delete this saved place. Once you tap on Yes, you'll be able to see that you've just deleted one of your favorites on the Waze application. Repeat the process if you want to delete more. That is how it can be done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.